I need to do my quests soon. Play another Battlegrounds and then I'll do a quest. Bunch of people are playing Diablo. Damn, still not a new person. See the 2-1 Murloc, I'm buying that.
What's your strategy this time, partner?
Of course I'm gonna buy him. He can be pretty much everybody here except this dragon. It'll end up in a tie or a loss. The dragon he can't beat, and the 2-4 demon he can't beat. The 1-1. Tavern up, sell the divine shield, buy the taunt.
You're doing great out there.
I'm only bought it so that way I avoid taking more damage.
Work out there. Keep up the pressure. Sorry about the peanut shells on the floor. These minions are slobs.
It's a loss. Murlocs, but I got two shooters. They're gonna hit for 3 each. I'm gonna tavern up the next tavern and sell this beast and buy that dragon.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Thank you.
work out there. Keep up the pressure. I once served a drink to a death knight. It froze over right in his hands. You're doing great out there. You can get a triple.
Hey, tavern up next tavern, and hopefully I get a tier 5 dragon. So that way you can start buffing. I got 6 dragons, so those are gonna shoot for 6 each. Yeah, my tavern up and just take a regular dragon, so I have 7.
I think you can win this thing.
Gonna be a pain to win that one, but
this is trying to destroy you makes you stronger.
Nothing good. Put him on here so that way he can start buffing.
Trust in the light. Harness your rage.
If I see Cleave, I'm taking it. I can start buffing the shit out of him.
Thank you.
fresh recruits for you.
Thank you. I got 7 dragons. Alright, tavern up. Next tavern. Hopefully it's this 2-3 shield.
You're doing great out there. Their weight.
That's what I wanted.
Oh ho, you're moving up in the world.
Nice. I don't care if he gets buffed. Give me the divine shit or the taunt that buffs so I can start buffing the hell out of him. This guy's gonna start buffing any of these guys. Got 6 dragons, so he's gonna get buffed 6-6. I got divine shield here that's gonna.
You're doing great out there.
Need to get hit first. He's got a taunt. Not what I want. Want this. I want that.
My shield for Argus.
think you can win this thing.
Thank you.
Out there. Keep up the pressure. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. Better hire a recruit while you can. Go big or go home, I always say.
Late on him, but he's going to get buffed. If I can find a dragon that's going to buff, I can get rid of these two here and do nothing but buy buffs. I believe it's Calexico, I'm not sure. Be nice, give me that dragon. No divine shields on that fucker.
While you can.
I'm not gonna have my buffs, but Divine Shield's gonna be on these three main ones, is what I want. Yeah.
That's quite the army you're building, friend.
Two shooters. If you want, they get some buffs for him. Basically, my two razor cores are protecting my ass. Top two versus his beast.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. That's what I would have picked.
It's gonna get buffed from all their things. He's bees, so 7 bees, he probably has a cleave. That's why I'm putting him here. I'm gonna put both of those guys next to those. Actually, I'm gonna put him right here. He's gonna get buffed by a bunch of shields. Gotta clean. Haha. Got no cleave. Yeah, no cleaves.
You're good at this.
All saving it. Caligos. And I start buffing. Get rid of my shooter, get rid of my gas coiler. Yes, it is. I'm putting it back over 6,000. Nice.